Well, they didn't play well in the last game, Alan. They were beaten. Now we'll see what they've got to offer here.
No, they didn't play well, and not enough of the players turned up on that occasion. And it's quite unusual for this side. I wouldn't expect that to happen again.
Navarro.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Gonzalez. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. And King. Throw in here. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Nemov. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Garcia. Pereira. Gonna cross it.
Well, it was considered controlled attacking play.
Gonzalez. Oh, he's hit that well, but not quite well enough. Oh, in goes the cross. Well, the ball. It's a bit pernickety, that, from the referee, to bring it back for the foul and spoil the attack. Navarro. Nemov. Given away once more. It could be a chance! They score! It was a move to make your mouth water. Great goal!
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Tries the volley. And he's booted it away. And the danger is eased on his goal. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Now, what is the referee going to do here?
Save. Had to really reach out for that.
And that will be a corner. That's out of danger there with that clearance. He can only put it behind for the corner. Safety first there. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield. Up.
And here comes the counter-attack.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Gonzalez. And that will be a throw.
Diving goalkeeper. Good work by the goalkeeper. Navarro. That's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. It's King. Here's the cross. That is a high-class header to score here.
Well, the keeper's not far away, but it was a really good, powerful header, that one.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Able to make a good interception. Pereira. Terrific stop. To Davis. It's Alex. Here's Davis.
Another shot.
Comfortable that for the goalkeeper. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure.
He's got his shot off now.
Very good stop here. And that will be a corner. Cleared the ball, and it's gone for a corner. Shots on here. I think the keeper had given it up, but not the defender.
All about anticipation. He wasn't going to give it up. Got back just in time.
Corner. Well, let's have a look at these stats, and the team with more shots is actually losing the game.
Well, they've done well, two-thirds of the pitch in terms of creating chances, getting shots off, but they just haven't made life difficult enough for the goalkeeper.
Pereira! Oh, that's what we've come to see, that's a brilliant goal.
And, well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
Off we go again, 2-1. referee is... Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. That will help ease the pressure. He can cross it now. It is a corner and they're going to have to defend it. Well, that's another... There's another angle coming up here, Alan.
It's interesting, the corner count to this point. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
It's King. Herrera. Garcia.
He's put it in well.
And it's a headed effort at goal.
Now back off the post. Shot on.
Well, it's a long way off target.
Navarro.
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
Now a throw-in.
Shots on!
Possession changed once more.
Oh, in goes the cross. It will be a kick for the goalkeeper, goal kick.
Possession in the midfield area. Batty. And it's with Lopez. Nemov. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Gonzalez.
He's cut it out well. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Cooper.
Garcia.
Out of play for a throw.
Garcia
couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw.
The way to win the ball back. Now, what
is the referee going to do here?
Batty.
Pereira.
Batty.
That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. And kick.
Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Here's the cross.
They can clear it here.
It will be their throw.
And that header goes over the line, and it will be a throw.
And Cooper.
Pereira.
Wasteful pass, unforced.
And shoots!
He's made the save.
It's King. There was danger, but he's cleared it.
Garcia. And it's going to be a goal kick.
Well, there was that attempt that we haven't really analysed, Alan. Let's look back on it now.
Well, he's a good header of the ball, this lad, and that was a decent attempt and lucky to hit the post.
Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep their patience and try and fashion an opening.
He's pressed him there to running the ball out of play.
Pereira,
we've got two added minutes.
The ball in.
Defender to it first.
Oh, the tension starting to rise. It's a corner.
This could be a key corner. We're right in the dying minutes. And that will clear the danger.